Good morning, everyone. Today I, Anit Verma, book of poets, is going to recite a poem written by me. The title of my poem is My Dreams. My dream is to get rid of COVID-19. My dream is not to see people lying on the streets of town and cities. My dream is to see India making vaccines to fight COVID-19. My dream is not to see China be blamed for the disease, but uniting the world and fighting together against COVID-19. I was happy before COVID had not stepped in my country. I know I have been selfish for my country, but I could play with my friends and be free. I wouldn't be locked in, but climb up trees. But my dream is not to see people walking and starving, nor is to see people the falling and dying. I know I am small, but my dreams are really tall. My real dream is to be a doctor and treat them all. People sick with COVID and not let them fall. And who says I can't make my dreams come true? I'll work hard and make them come true. Thank you.